Hey, I'm Spencer Bartoletti. I am a small town girl from just outside of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I come from a family of four girls and my parents. And I moved to Nashville about 7 years ago. And now I'm in a band called Reverie Lane. As far as being inspired by artists, there are so countless artists that to be inspired by. I grew up listening to Ray Charles, the Beatles, Fleetwood Mac, the Eagles, and then anything 90s country. I was a huge fan. I think that the Dixie Chicks kind of changed it for me as far as falling in love with harmonies and really loving being in female bands. I've been in two different bands now that are girl duos. The first one was called Harmon Creek, and now I'm in Reverie Lane. As far as people who inspire me, top of the list is for sure my parents. They've always supported me and my sisters. They've believed in us. They've helped us get to anywhere we need to, but they also made sure that we learned how to get there on our own to become independent people. And besides my parents, honestly, any hardworking person who is out there and they are fighting for their families and they're fighting for what they believe in are a true inspiration to me. Three things I can't live without would be love, music, and I think friendship. People are the thing that keeps you hanging on and the thing that you have someone who you relate to and helps you get through a lot of time. So those three things I would not be able to live without. Oh, and food, big foodie. Okay, took me a minute on the theme song. I actually asked my fiance for his help, and he had a good choice. It's one of my favorite songs. It's by Mary Chapin Carpenter. But the song's called I Feel Lucky, and it's about when everything goes wrong, that you can still find the goodness in things. I guess most people think I'm a pretty positive person. I mean, we all have our bad days, but I'm fairly a large optimist, so I think I Feel Lucky would make a lot of sense for my theme song. On my social medias, you can find me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, with my band, current band. We're called Reverie Lane Band. It's R-E-V-E-R-I-E, Lane, L-A-N-E, Band. It's me and Presley Tucker that are in that band, and we just released our first EP last September called Women in Trains. You can find me on my personal social media. It's SpenceLeah13 on Instagram or Spencer Bartoletti on Facebook.
Thank you. took my hand and you asked me to dance in the kitchen. And suddenly here in my arms is everything I've been missing. For the first time in a long time, I think I just might feel something. Thank you.